The Noctua NH-U12S Redux is one of the most affordable 120mm CPU coolers from this renowned Austrian brand, and I think they have made smart cuts in the right places. Starting at the top, everything included here is precisely sufficient for installing into your system and forgetting about it. This means we have pre-installed NTH1 thermal paste and mounting parts for modern sockets. The overall design of the NH-U12S Redux keeps a lot of similar elements from other versions of the NH-U12S, including the shape and fins, as well as the overall build quality in materials used. The installation process is the exact same as previous Noctua coolers, which is to say it is still excellent. In the process of making this heatsink more affordable, we may have lost the heat pipe and soldering between the pipes and the fins, but the performance results do not seem to reflect this change as much. The Noctua NH-U12S Redux was capable of keeping up with our other 120mm air coolers in our tests. On the other hand, this performance may have been a result of the faster spinning fans. The NFP12 Redux 1700 PWM fan here was louder than the fans included on the vanilla or Chromax Black versions of this cooler. We do still miss out on some helpful accessories like the low noise adapter, but this could be added back with their NAFK1 second fan kit. If there is one thing I would want included, it would be a tube of their NTH1 thermal paste, because I still think it is useful to provide it for future installations. Taking a look at the price, the Noctua NH-U12S Redux is available for $50 US, which is $20 less than the original and $30 less than the Chromax Black variant. The second fan kit is also available for $17, which makes the whole package with a second fan still cheaper than the vanilla NH-U12S. As such, I think Noctua has done an excellent job in providing competitive performance and an easy installation process at an accessible price point, making the NH-U12S Redux a great value option. The full review is linked in the video description below.